We are delighted to welcome the Royal Shakespeare Company's award-winning production of Matilda the Musical.
I'd like to introduce you to a very special pupil of mine. Please welcome Matilda.
Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. So they say, the subsequent fall was inevitable. They never stood a chance, they were beaten that way. Innocent victims of their story. Like Romeo and Juliet, just written in the stars before they even met. That love and fate and a touch of stupidity would rob them of their hope of living happily. The endings are often a little bit gory. I wonder why they didn't just change their story. We're told we have to do what we're told, surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty. Just because she finds that life's not fair, it does mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, nothing will change. If you're little, you can do a lot. You must let a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around, let them get on top of you. Might as well be staying. You think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. Platinum blonde hair dye, extra strong. Keep out of reach of children. Oil of violet hair tonic for men. Yep. In the slip of a bolt is a tiny revolt. The seed of a war in the creak of a floorboard. Your storm can begin with a flap of a wing. The tiniest mite packs the mightiest sting every day. Starts with a tick of a clock, all escapes. Start with a click of a lock. If you're stuck in your story and want to get out, you don't have to cry, you don't have to shout. Cause if you're little, you can do a lot. You must select a little thing like little stop you. If you sit around and let them get on top of you, won't change a thing. Just because she finds life's not fair, it doesn't mean that you just have to grin and bear it. If you always take it on the chin and wear it, you might as well be saying you think that it's okay, and that's not right. And if it's not right, you have to put it right. But nobody else is gonna put it right for me. Nobody but me is gonna change my story. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
Christmas, everyone!